What's going on, people? It's your boy, Defic or Defic Versace, bringing you guys another game of Overwatch. And today, we're going to be playing the Swede himself, because, you know, my boy right here, Torbjorn, he's life. He's love, he is life. Alright, I'm not very...
Come on, guys.
...into these picks. But we're gonna stay on.
Come on,
that's
gonna take.
Torbjorn.
Don't be silly.
Yeah.
We're looking at 4 DPS characters. Come on, one tank, one healer. We need more.
I'm in no rush either. Roadhog.
What?
What you said, you were like,
I'm a noble. Yeah.
Are you the real Torbjorn?
Yes. I'm Swedish.
At least we need a Ryan. Or do you have to
yes.
Say a Ryan?
We need
Ryan, Arisa,
a Ryan Park.
Something.
Yes, we have no shield.
Okay, when one of you DPS characters die, please switch to a tank.
Yeah, it's okay, you guys.
Right, Junkrat, switch to a tank.
I think Notorious should switch.
Nah, bro, I'm cracking that shield. Gold
Notorious
fucking damage.
Alright, I'll switch.
Then we have the Notorious is being very cross.
I'm just an angry guy.
You're not letting me play who I want to play.
Come on!
Why are you guys picking like this if you play competitive? Anzo, you just keep dying. Oh my god. Sorry.
So should I switch to tank?
Yeah, you're a very bad Mercy, I'm sorry.
I can't even get close to you guys, just keep running out there.
Bro. I think you're complaining.
Get back. It's not even about the hill. Like these three guys, I don't know why they don't switch.
Okay, I will switch. Thanks for switching, Mercy.
Then we don't have computer. Are you fucking stupid?
Are we allowed to report him for trolling?
Who?
You.
What? What do you mean trolling?
Boody.
What do you mean trolling?
Let's get one more healer.
Wow. You're just saying I'm trolling, but you have no evidence.
Yeah, that's the point.
Isn't that like trolling?
Go fuck yourself.
Whoa.
I agree with Baka.
Why is this?
Just try and help us this time, okay?
Yeah, let's just all go in on the speed boost. Alright. This is some toxicity, and it's getting kind of tense. Let's just play together. We got this, guys.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Torbjorn is life, but Lucio is my main. Yeah, I'm a Lucio main now.
Oh, we have a right. You can't shield me.
Chill down.
Watch out, they have Roadhog.
Chill down.
Ryan, why didn't you slap it?
Ryan, why are you going?
I didn't.
Oh. Rip up, rip up.
Lights out, fucking lights out, lights out, fucking lights out. Oh, drop the bass, drop the bass. Skrillex race, you ain't trying to chase. Drop the bass, woo. Drop the bass, yee, yee. Drop the bass, hey, hey, drop the bass. Come back for heals.
Chill down.
Mercy, you have to stay back.
I was back, I got hooked.
Oh, I got the tire.
Oh my.
Who's saying that?
I shot him.
Thank you. Oh my. Alright, we got this, come on. Oh!
Go, go, go!
Rip, I'm gonna have to do two games. This is some and we're back. With some Anna gameplay. Cause you pick Lucio. Anna Lucio main. No. But I also play DPS a lot. Like Anna and Lucio, I have the most playtime on those two. Well, I don't have that much playtime on Lucio. I have more playtime on Genji and Soldier. But I have the most playtime on Anna on this account. So we can go with her. Alright, let's go.
Hello, hello, hello.
What up? Come on, stay on the point. I almost have Nano. Soldier, if you save your biotic field for heals from me sometimes, I can throw my grenade and it'll be double heals from both. Holy shit.
Oh,
The Reinhardt's flanking. Foop. Stay on the point. Didn't have my grenade for that transcendence, fuck. I have nano though. So I'll nano you, Ryan. Alright, I'm coming. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Assist.
That's lit. That's lit right there. Alright, it's lit, boys. Reinhardt is on some clock orange shit. Clockwork orange shit. Clock orange. He likes those classical music artists. Not just those classical music. That's just illiterate AF. No. The boop OP. Die up. I just dabbed in 2017. Oh, I missed that on myself. Oh. Nice job, everybody. I almost have nano. I have nano. I Oh, fuck. Shite. You guys are doing amazing. I'm gonna nano one of you once I get on the point. So just be ready to go in. Last push.
Please res.
Fuck. It's all good. We have two more rounds. Zarya, you and McCree should be comboing more. And I can save my nano for whenever I see McCree with High Noon, or even Genji's, you know, Dragon Blade, or I could nano, Zarya so it does more consistent damage. It all depends. Fuck. We could use somebody to take out the Winston like a Reaper instead of a Junkrat. A Reaper would be better. Struggle of not having any water. I need to go upstairs. That fucking Ryan was gonna go in. Down the point. I'm on my way to the point. Switch up, boys. Let's switch up some roles. Oh shit! Holy shit! We got this. We need to have at least two or three people on the point at all times. Alright. Fence matrix that.
No way! Guys, we gotta fight right now.
Lucio, boost us.
Group up, group up, group up.
Yeah,
Behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you! GG guys.
Yeah, nice. Nice try, everybody. Alright. I guess third time's a charm. What's going on, guys? This is the third game. We're gonna try to go for a win. And, yeah. What's up, everybody? We're gonna be playing the sound master himself.
Oh, I am on the voice chat.
Lucio Bucio. He's the best.
No defense. Play Junkrat.
We could use a rhyme.
Wait a second. Torbjorn, didn't you? I know you guys. I think I just won a game with you. It's not as early as a lot. Did you guys just win a game with Reinhardt and Arisa in the voice comms? Or are they even in the voice comms? They're not in the voice comms. I think it's all angels just walk by.
Yeah, cause it's safe for my soul. Alright.
Oh no! Damn, that jump guy didn't work.
Yeah, let's back up behind the choke.
I think as long as that Junkrat's not on too high of a place, we can fight him.
Yeah.
I hit somebody. Oh, she's dead. She's still in a high place.
Alright. Let's just stay on the point.
Ooh, that's a lot of people up there. Thank you, Mercy.
So yeah, I actually do have all my, like, the most hours on Lucio.
Try for that jump rattle. He was one of our healers.
No. Torb is life. You have a Mercy. I got the back spawn. But, yeah. We're gonna try.
Thank you, Mercy.
To the Torb. My turret. My turret's in a pretty good spot, I think. Because they can't really do anything. So I'm gonna go defend that.
Nice. back to Junkrat.
Thank you, Genji.
Nice, got the Mercy. Alright.
Just hop on the point.
A hog in the building. Nice, nice, nice. Some enemy this time. No!
Oh, I ate it.
Nice ref is. Crazy gonna come out right there on the point.
Our turret's fine right now.
Nice. No, my streak is ended.
My turret's doing a decent job.
How many are they pumped up at all? Are they like close enough for me to use repair? Oh damn, that was fast. They're pretty comfortable in the toilet, so I'm gonna jump up top and use the fire.
That destroys tanks. That's why I think Torb's pretty decent right now, because he shits on tanks.
Thank you, Mercy. Go around that.
Kill the Roadhog. Works for me.
I win that. Yeah, thank you, Lucio.
Full kit. I got gold elims, gold damage. Yeah, we got this team.
We got this. We can hold it back. We just need to get more points and then after this.
Yeah, but let's focus on this round. Yeah. Even though it is almost over.
Ah, right up there.
There's some armor in the back. Nice job, everybody.
Good job, team. Let's bring it back. I would. I think I saved that round with that concuss of mine. Because as soon as Junkrat shot his ult, I killed him. Oh, the same thing, right? Almost the same thing.
Two tanks?
Yeah, there we
perfect.
Go. Reinhardt Diva. We got McCree as long as we can set him up for a high move.
Yeah, and I do extremely well against Roadhogs with my shotgun blast.
Yeah. Especially in Molten Core, because you shoot faster.
Yeah, it's like an AA-12. Just because they might have a trap or something.
Yeah. I'm so sad that they removed Junkrat's self-farm.
But that makes him just that much better.
That's the point, you shouldn't be that good. I was playing Reinhardt one time, and a Junkrat shot 4 to the face in my shield, and he was like low health, and I just had to hold up my shield, because if he hit me once, he would have died. He jumped on my head and killed me.
Yeah, shields versus... shields versus explosive characters is like the number one enemy.
It's just like he killed me like right up close, and that's shouldn't really be the case. A little unfair for Junkrat. Well, I mean, in his favor.
Oh shit, they have a Bastion up in the top left. Right above the stairs.
Junkrat up there. Nice, trouble. That was still trapped. There's one mercy. Mercy! No! Oh, that was a Torb turret. Tiny Torb turret. Oh, nice game.
Get that armor.
It's all objective now. Alright. You need one to tie, two to win. Ooh. That was pretty out.
Alright.
That was pretty bad for us. Ooh, nice res! Holy crap.
Bastion is low. I just need them off the point so I can put my turret on the point. I need them off the point so I can put my turret on top of the point.
think our McCree can handle that pretty well. He has the right ability for it. Alright.
Yeah, he's got it.
Oh my god. I wish she had shot me behind the blue there, right? I don't have book controls, I can't see that, but damn.
Get Symmetra out of there.
Symmetra's just like sitting in that building here. Yeah, she's done.
Alright, let me put my turret on the point.
We're pushing this pretty hard, so they're gonna be hard pressed to keep us from getting another point.
That was not me, that was all Reinhardt. That was all Reinhardt. Got it. I had to punch it.
Okay.
That's an ultra bastion.
We got this. GGGG.
Hey, we won. There you go, 3 points.
Nice one, guys.
Woo! GG, boys. And girls. I don't know who's the girl here, but there you go. Gotta be inclusive.
Alright, there we go. We gotta win. So I hope you guys enjoyed that attack, Torb. Torb is life. Torb is love. See you guys. Alright, I wanted to get another game. So, you know who we gonna play? Yeah, Hanzo. I'm a Hanzo main now. You better watch out. I'm a Hanzo Torbjorn main. Yeah. Oh! Let's get 2 healers. How you doing? Oh, yeah. Indubitably. I just got this dragon skin. I fuck with it. It looks cool. It's like Ninja Hanzo. I wish I had the Halloween demon skin. That one looks the best. Fuck. You got charged right there. That was really shit. Alright, good. I'm just gonna climb up right here. Oh shit, this McCree is going for me. You know what? We're gonna try an alt once, and then if it doesn't go well, we're gonna switch on to a Lucio.
That's it.
Fuck. I couldn't catch hands with the Lucio. Come on. We got this. Let's regroup. No. We're gonna stay on Hanzo. We're gonna call this the Torbjorn is life, but Hanzo is I don't know what Hanzo is. That was the worst Hanzo ult. Oh no. We have to switch onto our main. Alright, we just traded Lucio's. We got it, guys. And gals.
Yeah.
Get this D.Va. Alright. We're doing somewhat well now. We're on our main. Because I can't play Hanzo. Like, for shit. I'm used to slow projectiles and, like, Genji shurikens.
Watch out for the soul girl.
Thank you. That's okay. It's okay. Shite. To stay together for my ult charge.
They on the payload. They're flanking us. Soldier down.
Yes.
Okay. Fantastic.
Would you like me to stay on Lucio?
I'm sorry, your mic cut off. What'd you say?
Would you like me to stay on Lucio?
Yes, please, actually.
That would.
Pretty bomb, Lucio, as far as I'm concerned.
For Shizu.
I don't play tank anymore.
Two tanks. And maybe one more DPS. That works, lucky. That works. Alright, let's do this. Dive comp. And if somebody else wants to play healer, I can play Winston.
No Winston, please.
Winston's good with Genji, what do you mean? And Roadhog. What's their team comp looking like?
I've always wondered, is there like an early way to see the team's composition like League of Legends?
Not in the same way, but you can just look through the window and stuff like that. So they have a McCree up top. Good job, everybody. That's a soldier, not a McCree.
Go around and get the soldier. Here's the mercy. We need to get the mercy. Good job. Going on the soldier.
Yeah, how much I killed? Three?
Nice. Good job, Genji.
But we can, let's try and keep three on the payload. I don't want to try and overextend as much as possible. Especially because they're paying.
That good.
Got him. Nice, good kill on the Zenyatta. And get the Mercy as well. We got this, easy.
Yeah, boys, we got the game. We got the game, the fucking bag.
This game is not actually is very easy.
The blind, dumbass. There you go.
Okay.
Don't try right fucking next to me, Helby.
Just stay on the point, stay on the point. Get as many people on the point.
Down by the Reinhardt ult.
You should have stayed by me for heals.
Punish the Rhine. Thank you. Then Yana just fucking sniped the shit out of me.
Group up for sound barrier.
Alright, I'm on the point.
There's a Mei behind.
They have 4 minions, so it's okay. Just maybe move on.
Your reason's low. Your reason's really low.
Bam, Mei. Nice.
Good game, people.
This game sucks.
GG. Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed those games of Lucio and Torb. Torb and Lucio are... Gang, 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 gang.
Oh, Symmetra.
Gang, gang, gang.
You kill a Reinhardt that's gonna kill me. And it's awesome.
Apparently I'm an enemy.
Ooh, 14 sentry turret kills. I'll have both Torb, but damn, I'm cool.
Oi. Deuces.
Yo, fish.
We are very much in this.